Multiplication tables of 10, 20, and 30 made super easy. A simple trick for 6 or 7 year olds to learn multiplication tables of 10, 20, and 30 in 3 minutes. And I bet the kids would love it. Hey, here I'm presuming that children have already learned the multiplication tables of 2 and 3. Let's see how to teach them multiplication table of 10. This is in fact very, very simple. Tell the children to write 0 to 10. So write starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then tell them next to each number they have written in the first column or first line vertically, ask them to go on adding zeros. So there we go. We got the tables of 10. So then teach them, show them the calculation. 10 zeros are 0. Again, tell any number multiplied by 0 is 0. Then 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100. So that's what we exactly got here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. Now, the same principle is applied for learning multiplication table of 20 as well. So, tell the children to write, instead of writing 1, 2, 3, 4 here, they are supposed to write tables of 2. 2 zeros are 0, 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10. 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. So when they write those numbers, all they have to do is go on adding 0 next to each number. So that's what we have done in this column. So we get the tables of 20. 20 zeros are 0. Again, any number multiplied by 0 gives us 0. So 21s are 20, 22s are 40. 23s are 60, 24s are 80, 25s are 100, 26s are 120, 27s are 140, 28s are 160, 29s are 180, and 2010s are 200. Similarly, we can teach them multiplication table of 30. Here in this case, we will be writing in the first, like vertically, we will be writing tables of 3. So 3 zeros are 0, 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Similarly, last time how we did the same way, you just write 0 in front of all the numbers what we derived over here. So you get tables of 30. 30 zeros are 0. Any number multiplied by 0 is 0. 31s are 30, 32s are 60, 33s are 90, 34s are 120, 35s are 150, 36s are 180, 37s are 210, 38s are 240, 39s are 270, and 30s are 300. So in this way, children can learn, actually learning all the tables from 2 to 30 is a very, very amazing, knowledge you would be gaining, because you will be very quick in your calculation. Nowadays, kids are, especially international schools and all, children are allowed to use their calculators. That's fine, but, human mind is the best calculator ever created on this earth. That's what I feel. I hope you agree with me. If you like these videos, please subscribe to get notified whenever I upload. Thank you.